point of this show is to get somebody on here who's intelligent and can pass the common sense meter to come on the next time and explain to us why this makes sense.
But right? Be willing to also have us with common sense go, okay, but that doesn't, like, but what about this? And does it make sense? And so, if it does, you know what? I'm 100% willing to change my opinion. I'm not an idiot. I also don't want to die. I'm willing to change my opinion if it passes the fifth principle patrolling.